Yeah. so long ago.
The first thing I ever heard was a wandering man telling his story. It was you, the grass under my bare feet, the campfire in the dead of the night, the heavenly black of sky and sea.
It was us, roaming the rainy roads, combing the gilded beaches, waking up to a new gallery of wonders every morn, bathing in places no one's seen before, shipwrecked on some matte-painted island, clad in nothing but the surf, beauty's finest rose.
Beyond all mortality we are, swinging in the breath of nature, in ever the air of the dawn of life, a sight to silence the heavens.
I want to travel where life travels, following its permanent lead, where the air tastes like snow music, where grass smells like fresh-born Eden. I would pass no man, no stranger, no tragedy or rapture. I would bathe in a world of sensation, love, goodness, and simplicity.
While violated and imprisoned by technology.
Before dug my family's graves was the only moment they used to experience true love. That love remains infinite.
As I never be the man my father is.
How can you just be yourself when you don't know who you are? Stop saying, I know how you feel. How could anyone know how another feels?
Who am I to judge a priest? Beggar? Poor? Politician? Wrongdoer? I am. You are.
ukulele, forget every rule. There's no fear in a dream.
Is there a lid inside the snowflake?
A child asked me.
What's the color of our lullaby?
I've never been so close to truth as then.
For your religion,
for your country,
for ideology,
for faith,
for another man.
Yes.
Paper is dead without words, ink idle without a poem, all the world dead without stories,
without love. And the Sami beauty.
Careless realism costs souls.
I thought, well, I would never become as emotional as I want my tears back. I thought that was a fluke. All-well-knowing. The poem, the poetry that resides in my heart, mind, and how it does reside in those people that see these things. Of course, Thomas being one of them, as a muse, that I firmly believe the world brings muses, and we can all have a muse, actually. A muse can be someone that we look up to. It could be someone during the day that just inspires you to maybe do something a little better than you did before. A muse could be someone that can make you remember. A muse can invoke something even more special. A muse can be anything, I suppose. The observations, so simple as they are, from such diverse people, and it's those little things that mean something. Remember that. The lady with the butterfly on her neck going to dinner alone. You know, yeah, it is beautiful. There's so many moments in life that are that way. Let's start remembering them. We're going to start taking notice. All right, thank you.
Made for silence, not talk, young heart for love, not heartache. Dark hair for catching the wind, not to wail the sight of a cold world. Kiss while your lips are still red, while he's still silent. Our bosom is still untouched. I'm there, hold another hand, while the hand's still without a tune, drowning to eyes.